Thank you. Now, one of the greatest moments of my life, not only just my musical life, but my personal life, is in this very building in 1974. Someone came on stage and sang three songs with us, and I've never heard a reception in the whole of my life like it. It was 10 minutes of the most deafening roar, and that person was very special, and of course, you know, I'm talking about John Lennon. So I wanted to do a very famous John Lennon song, because every time I play this building, I think of him and how much I miss him and how much he enriched all our lives. So this is a song called Come Together. next song is, well, I think I played it every time I've done a show in my life, and it was written in my mum's living room in her little apartment where Bernie and I used to live, and my mum's here tonight, so I want to dedicate this to her with all my love, and to Debbie, who's come with her. And to help me sing the song, I wanted some friends to come on tonight and help me. And this person is a huge star everywhere in the world, and he's a brilliant, brilliant singer. And his name is Ronan Keating.
Thank you very much.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, for a man who makes potions enough to ravel and shore. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody that this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Of the verses, well, they got me quite cross, but the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting these things I do see. I forgot if they're green or the blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind.